And the count moves full. Now he sends a high, deep drive toward the right field corner. And that nearly broke our scoreless tie. Instead, it's a swing and a shot hit down the corner. And nearly a three-run shot. Instead, it's a foul ball.
His heart sank right there when that ball met the bat, but just had him out front just enough to give him another shot at potentially.